to it. He's currently an undergraduate student at Eastman.